that some kind of anomaly?
Gwen! I see the scanner. Tracing for anomalous activity in radio signals.
Situation unclear. You, inside. You, to the roof. Move out. HQ, move out to reporting. Come in, HQ. Damn it! Stalker PDA detected. Someone here! Fuck! Finish him, and let's make tracks.
Some fireworks, huh?
Who are you?
I'm your guardian angel. Here's a bolt.
Why the hell would I need a bolt?
Take a look around.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Toss it into the anomaly, then while it resets, run like hell. Got it? Now go.
I knew you could do it. Well, okay, I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
I was attacked while on a job. I got hit in the head, and when I woke up, I was in almost nothing but my birthday suit.
You're lucky they didn't kill you right away. You should stop by Zalisa and check up with the doc, man. And talk to the bartender while you're there. See if he knows anything about your attackers. Squint. Damn it, man. To settle some scores, didn't you? Shit. The timing couldn't be any worse. The bastard shot him at point blank, then took everything, even the sensors. Fuck. Now the entire lesser zone is gonna have to clean up this mess. Why is your ass still here? Head over to Zalisa and keep your mouth shut. Unless you want both of us killed. If you have any questions, be quick. If anyone spots you here, the whole ward will come after you.
Who are you, anyway?
An ordinary stalker. I used to be a guide. Took people all around the zone. Then I got lost, in every meaning of the word. So it's probably not a good idea to stick around me for long.
These wardens, who are they?
The ward guards Circa, that big-ass institute at the swamps. Or so they say. In truth, they control nearly the entire zone. Duty and freedom couldn't hold a candle to the ward. They tried to resist, but Korshinov put them in their place quick enough. He made sure they wouldn't mess with the New World Order. Anyway, stay away from the ward. And don't mention this around them, obviously.
What sensors did you mention?
A warden gadget. It records everything around the squad like a black box. We're lucky not every warden gets one. If it ends up in the wrong hands, or worse, in the right hands.
You help everybody, or am I somehow special?
To quote my fictional dad, son, help if you can, and if you can, don't get in the way. So, don't get in the way. Or help if you will. My men at the post office need a hand. Bring them a couple of medkits. You'll do good and make some friends, maybe. Later, okay?
Lone Stalkers, the bar in Zalise is open again. The first drink after the emission is on me.
Expecting any help? Come on over. Let's have a chat.
Thank you.
You fucked them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You are new around here, ain't ya?
Richter sent me here. Do you know him?
Sure I do. He came here with Squint, our leader. He used to be a guide, so he knows the area. And like any guide, he's got your back on the road, but don't count on him jumping into a firefight with you. Best you can hope for is he sent some help your way. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
All right, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined Spa... a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I, managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
All right. I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. Whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
They tried.
That's the zone for you. Take care out there. And, try not to hit Gloomy, alright? He may be a son of a bitch, but he's still my bro.
Thank you.
cover me! I'll hide!
Fuck them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's... normally folks...
Richter said... Alright.
It's good.
They tried.
That's the zone for you. Take care out there. And, try not to hit Gloomy, alright? He may be a son of a bitch, but he's still my bro.
Come on, spill it, chump! Where's the money?
Up your ass!